Hey there. How are you doing?
That's good. Doing at least a little bit okay is good.
It's better than not doing at least a little bit okay.
Yeah, I'm doing at least a little bit okay as well.
So, you were telling me that you need your face measured, right? And, just so that I can know exactly what I need to measure. Why are you having your face measured? Do you mind telling me? Okay. Well, you don't have to tell me. Okay, I have two questions in that case. If you don't want to tell me why you're having your face measured, the first question is it illegal? The second, for a reason that is not legal. The second is, if it is for a non-legal reason, could I be implicated in whatever it is you're doing? Okay, you just need your face measurements. That's fine. I guess I'll do my best to try to capture, everything, because I don't know what you need it for. Okay, fine. I just will try to capture. So, in that case, I do have my notebook. I have everything. Of course, I've got my measuring tape here. As you would expect. So, let me just find a blank page. I will clip it onto my notebook. Or, not onto my notebook, onto my clipboard. That's what these are called. Okay. So, my fridge is being very noisy. Let's get started in that case on measuring your general face. So I'm going to measure the height and the width of your face first. That seems to make sense to me. The height. And of course, I'm measuring it in centimeters if that's okay. I can write down the in inches as well if you prefer, but that's kind of a pain. No, that's fine. Centimeters. Perfect in that case. The width at the widest points, like where your cheekbones are, you know. Oops, I need that side. So let me know if I'm starting to measure something that you don't think needs measured or something, okay? So I'm gonna do your forehead to your brows, if that's okay. Just sort of down the middle. And I'll type these up and send them to you on Facebook or whatever, since you won't be able to read my handwriting. I can guarantee you will not be able to read my handwriting. I'll measure from your hairline to the highest point of your brow on each side. Okay? On your left, we've got brow, hairline. The other side. Okay. So right, same. Okay. Two. I'm going to get the length of each brow between your brows and brow to the size of your head. And I'm just gonna work from left to right, from my left, you know. This is the side of your head to your brow. And your brow length. stupid cars all over the place. I mean, all over the place. Obviously, cars are all over the place, but they're constant. Okay, your other brown. And your other brow to the side of your head. Measuring a face for no reason, what would I do next? I can do like from your brow to the bottom of your eyes, sort of your eye sockets. Yeah. I'm just gonna assume this is for like a makeup or style thing or something. Okay. Yeah. Do across your eyes, in between your eyes, and the sides of your eyes. Let's just move left to right again. Do your eye to the your jaw. Okay. Mm-hmm. And the other one. Do. I guess we should get your nose up in here, if that's part of your face. I'm gonna do the length of your nose, basically from like the deepest dip here, I guess, to the tip of your nose. Okay. Nose length. In exchange for this, do I get to draw you again sometime? Okay. I always need a model, so I'm measuring your face. In exchange, I demand a model. Okay. Cross your nose. Widest points of your nostrils. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna go from the bottom of your nose to the top of your lip. The bottom of your nose, the top of my, yeah. Of your lip. Why did I say that? Okay. Okay. Now, if you can just keep your mouth closed and pretty neutral. Mm-hmm. You're gonna do the top to bottom, and each lip, top to bottom. Lip set. Okay. gonna do your bottom lip. Okay. Perfect. I'm just gonna do across your lips overall. Smile for me, like, you know, your biggest closed mouth smile. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm just gonna measure the length. Yeah. Okay, your smile length. I'm gonna do your smile just height of your total mouth, just because your smile flattens out your mouth a little bit. Here to here? No, I didn't. From the side of your nose to the side of your head. On each side. Okay. And that's one. Mm-hmm. And the other. And then same for your mouth. Neutral. Mm-hmm. Luckily, I'm very good at measuring all the details of the face for my drawing. You'd like to smile again? I can do the sides of your smile. I should do the bottom of your lip to your chin. Are you gonna want like head circumference? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna get the measurements, you should just get them. Mm-hmm. Sorry. I'm sorry. This is going very badly. You want your Yours? Your size?
Okay, let's just do your visible ear here. No, just your actual ear. Okay. And I'll do the ear height too. Okay? Okay. Left ear width. And left ear height. Actually, if you want me to be thorough, I'll be thorough. I'll measure around here. Okay. That's around. Okay, now you're right here. Width across. The length. Width. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Uh-huh. And then up and down, length, height, whatever you'd like to call it. Okay. Point a 7, I think. And around. Your ear circ. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm looking at your face. You want, would you like more detailed eye measurements? Okay. So in that case, I'm going to do brow to like your eye if you just have them open like that. At your normal eye openness, I'll measure from there to there and there to there. Mm-hmm. And I can also, yeah, let's just do that first. Okay. Watch your left brow to eye. Right. I can do this part of your brow and this part, like the tail end and then the front end on either side of the brow arch. This front, this brow front. Okay, and this brow tail. For your right point. Okay. And what else? I had something I had in mind, but I forgot. I was gonna do the mirror. Like if you stand back and look at a person, you can kind of see their hairline to the visible top of their head. Yeah, just gonna do that.
around your head? Like that.
It's a bit harder than I expected for some reason. Your mouth is actually a pretty good measurement to have. It's sort of good. If I was drawing, it could be useful to have. What about like your under eye area? Can measure the height and the close. You say detail, I say okay. Under eye height. Mm-hmm. And your other under eye height. And under eye width. There we go. That's your line. Is there any other measurement you want? Do you want your head in profile? Yeah. So I can do like the back of your head to your sort of the base part of your head, like your cheeks sort of. And then I can also do this up your nose. And I can just do this part between your ear slash hair and the side of your face. Minus head. That's how I'm gonna put that. And then the nose. Minus head plus nose. It's like doing like feature phonology. Plus nose. I'm sorry, that was a silly thing to say. It's a linguistics thing, feature phonology. Like, sounds have features. You know, like, ba has, why am I telling you? Don't worry about it. I'm sorry. I'm kind of just out of it right now, clearly. Can you do the other side? Okay. That's with the back of your head. So it's the right, plus head, false nose.
And just that part, minus your head part. Like the back of your head, put your hair apart. With your nose, minus your head, hair part. Okay. So, does that sound thorough enough for you? We've got, oh, I'm gonna do the bridge of your nose too, I forgot about that. I'll put these in a reasonable order before I send them to you too. So, you know, we have like all kinds of things. We have from here to here, we have the full face, across your face, around your face, around your head, your ears, up, across, like height, across, and around your ears, profile measurements, eyebrow measurements, like hella eyebrow measurements, eyes, under eye area. I don't know how we could get more specific. In that case, does that sound about good? Is that good for you? I can do your neck here, the like length of your neck before it hits your shoulders, if that's something you'd like to include. And I have a seems adequate to you, then it's fine with me, obviously. Yeah, that works. Okay, well, maybe you'll tell me what you're doing eventually. I'm just curious now. I'm nosy as hell, to be honest. But like I said, in that case, I just spent a bunch of time measuring your face, so I expect payment in the form of the tedious job of letting me draw you sometime again. I guess I could use these measurements too for my drawings. So, I'm like Google or something, you know? You ask for help and I steal your information as payment. Okay, well, in that case, we're done. I will send those to you, like I said, as soon as they're fixed up. You literally could not even begin to read this, I promise you. So I'll put them in like a sensible order. Since we did some things out of order, I measured like up here and then I went back to your brows and stuff. So I'll do that. I'll do it today and then I'll send it to you and then you'll have it and then you'll come back and hang out with me. Let me draw you and tell me what the hell you're doing with all of these face measurements. Okay. Okay. Well, that sounds good to me. I guess I'll see you around in that case.